Yeah. So in here is a wee toilet, can I follow you? You eating your bare feet?
Oh, walking my bare feet on the other side. So, that's the toilet.
Is that a flushing man or is it a Cambridge? Is it where's your waste goes? Is it a septic
tank? It's a wee underneath and here. It needs emptied about every 3 years.
3 years? And how do you get a company that comes and date or what?
No.
Do you have to date yourself?
It's a big drum. And there's holes in it, it just seeps away into the
earth. Aye.
It's under that slab.
Because the wee boss we go
to. That's just. It's a mess, it's a junk. Other than that, yeah.
What do you call it? Fuel shed. And is that, do you have running water? Then do you have running water?
I can't
spare a tank. Is that your blue, what is that, your water pipe coming in, the wee blue thing?
No, it's just a little bit of hole. Pipe there.
Oh, this is just a wee storage here. A wee workshop.
Everything. No, it's all workshop.
Oh, you know what I mean, it's a wee garry kind of thing. Just wearing that. Good size, a bit of room about you, haven't you?